Hello everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Angry Birds Space. What? No. No, I wanted to click this one, not that one. Oh yeah, I looked it up. This planet, I don't think it's been released on any platform. But it's gonna be called, what's it? Fry Me to the Moon, I think. So, yeah. Stop going back to Eggstroids! Okay, so we're gonna finish this game, at least for now, we're gonna finish it. We're gonna do all of these levels and all of these levels, but I'm talking too much. Let's get started here. Let's just... Oh, yes! Look at him! He's so fat! So clicking doesn't do anything, then. There's my mouse cursor again. Why does it do that? Program better. I see a mushroom. A mushroom. That's all I see. Okay. Let's kill the crap out of these pigs. Yes. Wrecking birds. Oh yeah, these are the wrecking birds. What the hell am I talking about? Oh yeah. I'm not even going for that. I don't care. I don't care in the slightest. Come on! Kill him! He's gonna fall. I know he's gonna fall. Well, fall, damn you! Fall! Thank you very much. Thank you very much. Okay. So that's that. Wrecking birds! Why are they green this time? Were they green before? I thought they were red. Okay. You pigs are so dead. You're so dead. You don't even know how dead you are. These pigs have no idea. They have no idea. This one did not die, even in the slightest amount of death. That will change, though. I think it's just a sound effect when you click. When you click with the non-clickable birds. Well, you're dead, buddy. You're dead. Okay. Well, that's that. It's a weird, weird planet there. Yeah, I didn't do good. I didn't do good. Who cares about my score? Actually, I should probably leave my score up just so you can see my score. What was going on here? Mushroom and pigs. Oh, this is weird. It's the opposite way. Oh, man. Still don't crack through this stuff too well, do they? Fall. Fall. I gotta at least zoom so I can see it. Stop zooming all wildly and crazy. Oh, yeah, get in there. Kill him. Do it. He already killed them all when I said do it, so. Yay. There's my score. Okay. Let's see here. We're actually finishing this game today, aren't we? Didn't take very long. They should have put more levels to start. I'm gonna try, like, shooting over him. Boom! Yes! That didn't really do much of anything. I probably should have hit this guy. Look at him sliding back and forth. He's sliding, alright. He's sliding. These birds are too powerful. Oh my god, look at that. He hit the bird into the other thing, and it was awesome. And other things happened. And my score is horrible. Okay. More. Oh, there's Fat Pig. There's Fat Pig. Look how fat he is. He's like Whiz Pig. He's so fat, he's like Whiz Pig. Okay. What do I need Wrecking Bird for? I don't know. Let's break through the snow. Oh, wow, there was a thing there. There was a thing. Why is there a thing there? What? 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 I'm not gonna make it. I'm not gonna make it. Oh, crap. That is not good. No, hit him. Hit him. Do it. That was failure. I am sorry for the failure. Why don't you reckon bird this way? They put a thing there to stop you. They put a thing. Can I not shoot this way? Yeah, I can. Oh, look at him going. He's still going. He didn't do anything. Wait. Oh, we got this. We got this. It's done. There's no way that we don't got this. But can I get this? Can it? Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Hit him! Slide! Yes! No. Yes? Yes! Okay. I thought I had lost, but I didn't. Look how fat he is. Did I say that already? That's not too bad. Mushroom. They put these mushrooms there. Why are there space mushrooms? Okay, we got... Oh, no wrecking bird this time. It's back to the old... these guys. They make such a weird sound. Oh, I should have clicked it. I just ruined this whole thing. Break everything. Fall. Fall, you stupid castle. Oh. I can still do this. It can still be done. Just have to have faith in the bluebirds. Kill them? Kill them? What? 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 Yes! Oh! That took way too long for him to die. Okay, but it worked. That's the important part. Oh, look what they got going on here. What the hell is that? Are they building a... death ray? A space station? What is that? What is this thing? It's certainly ugly, though. I don't know what they're trying to do there. Okay. That's one way to do it. Just this guy left. Is something gonna hit him? Go on, asteroid. No, it's not. It's not going to. Scroll over here. I can still see him there, just barely. He has no chance. This pig has no chance. Did you see how little chance he had? I wonder if there's anything in there. That is really suspicious looking. That is so suspicious, I'm gonna restart the level and shoot a bird right there. That didn't do anything. Did not do anything. Next level, please. I could have sworn. I thought that there was definitely going to be a gold egg there. This is a perfect place for a wrecking bird. Why no wrecking bird? Why? Okay. That didn't work too well, did it? Did it? Shoot you along the same trajectory. And that was rather disappointing. That was rather very disappointing. I only have one chance. My chance did not pay off. Ooh, yes it did. Yes. Ooh, yeah. I was trying to get the bird to go all the way around, but it worked out in the end. That's all that matters. Okay. I wish these scores were real life's monies. Let's see here. What do I need to do? Kind of tempted to do this, but I know it's not a good idea. Let's do like that. Oh, that pig is just... he's got a spike right through his brains. I don't like this. I don't like how close everything is. And this pig, that damn pig has a helmet on. That is not good. That is just not good. Boom! Well, there you have it. I thought I'd have to use this last bird, but I didn't. Yay! Well, that's fine. Look at all those golden egg! Yes! Yes, golden egg! How do I get it, though? I don't see how to get it. How the hell do I get that damn thing? Well, I'm gonna find out. I am going to find out. No, 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 damn! Oh. I don't know how to get that damn egg thing. I'm thinking it's like you gotta shoot it up here. It'll swing around and... Oh, wait, there's this guy. Oh, that's how you do it. Stupid, I didn't even see him there. I didn't see the guy. I was trying to do it a stupid way. But it worked. What is this? What the hell is... Holy crap! Holy crap! Oh my god! Yes! Oh! My favorite game ever! Okay. Why is he down there? Why is there a... How is this going to work, is how I wonder. Oh man, that's not good. That was a total waste. Oh man. Well, there's no way I can kill both of these guys. I'm not even gonna tell you what this is a reference to. If you don't know it, then I feel sorry for you. I really do. I really, really do. So, I'm not gonna help you. Oh, damn. Damn. This bird is not going to waste. This bird is not going to waste. Look at those bubbles. They're bobbling. Oh my god, I need that. I get so many points for it. These bubbles are totally bobbling. Love them. This game is awesome. I've totally given away what it is. A turnip fell from the sky, which is awesome. Because that's what happens. Okay. That just made my day. It did. They need more of those. They need more egg levels. And I failed this. I failed so hard. Oh my god. Let's see here. I guess I should shoot the bird up here. That sort of worked. Sorta, kinda. I killed the mushroom! Mushroom is dead. I guess the next one goes here. Oh! I clicked! I swears it! Should I go for the TNT? Oh, man. I think I should go for the TNT. That worked! Go for the TNT. It's always what you want to do, really. Why don't they have exploding barrels in this game? Why are they crates of TNT? Most games have crates and barrels. This one just has crates. Crates and barrels. What are these? Like, I don't even know. I don't even know. I don't care. Let's kill everyone. Let's do this. I have big plans for this wrecking bird. So fat! That pig's going. That pig's going. He's going. He's going. I told you he's going. I told you. I told you. You didn't believe me. Well, this one's gonna need one of these guys. Pizza! Okay. That's good. The angry birds have won yet again. When is this gonna end? When is this gonna end for real? This doesn't look too good. Actually, this doesn't look too bad at all, actually, now that I think about it. Oh! Oh! Remember that the triangle birds they are good for wood. They're good for wood. Okay? So I'm going to restart. I'm going to keep that in mind. Triangle birds, wood. Hit something. Do it. You stupid bird. Okay. I don't know what the deal is here. Should I go for that TNT? I think I probably should. Not going to. I totally regret not going for it. It looks like a Rube Goldberg device. So I'm gonna hopefully get it. Oh no, that's way off. That is way horribly off. Restarting. I hit the bird too hard. I hit the damn bird too hard. Oh! I tried to hit the TNT, but I was too early. Let's see here. I can probably hit this one. No, I can't. You stupid guy! What are you doing? I have no idea what I'm doing here. No, no! Break it! Break it! No! Oh! My skills are not very good. My skills are very not good. Oh, no, 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 no. He hit the stuff. He hit the stuff! Well, stuff's not there anymore, is it? What in the world are these birds saying? Why do I keep doing that? I am falling for that every time. Here's what you do. Here's what you do. You shoot around the planet. You wait till he goes past. And then you do this. And it hits those, and kills everyone. I told you it was Rube Goldberg. That Rube Goldberg. Dastardly. Oh, noes. That doesn't look suspicious at all. That glowing area right there. You know, right here. Yes! That's what I was hoping it was. Fat bird is so slow. Star? Wait, what the hell is this? I have never seen this in a Nintendo game. Wait a minute. Looks like something. How do I do this, though? That didn't work too well. Didn't work too good either. Oh my god. Guys, how do I do? How does I do this? How does I do? I don't see how's I does. I don't see it. Do I need to collapsify the place? No, I don't think I can even... I can't even get through this metal here. The concrete. Wait a minute! Wait, it's going! It's collapsing! I was right, yes! You collapse it. Okay, cool. What the hell was this place? I don't recognize this. I recognize everything else. Did not recognize. Just didn't. Can someone explain, please, what that was? I'd really appreciate it. I think that's all the gold eggs, isn't it? Because we're on, like... Yeah, we're almost done here. Two more levels. And I'm just gonna restart. Because I want that bird. I want this bird to actually do something. He did damn nothing, didn't he? He didn't do anything. Okay. Well, this ain't going too well. Wait, I see TNT. I totally see TNT right there. It didn't do anything. It didn't do anything. These birds are useless. They're not gonna do anything. Wait, they did a little. It's not enough. It's not enough. I'm sorry. I'm sorry I failed. Uncle Andross, I've failed you. That did nary a thing. Nary a thing is what it did. See, they did nothing. They need to hit ice to actually do anything. I was going for the snow here, but it didn't work even a little bit. The dive bomb was not good. Did not work. Horrible, horrible dive bomb. And I failed this level yet again. Yet again. Huh. There is definitely trouble. That's big trouble, my friends. Okay. That didn't work as well as I had planned. That actually didn't work good at all. At all. That worked the opposite of good. This is not good. This is not good. I can't topple this place. It's not toppling. I wonder if that arrow means I should shoot around this way. What? Yeah, yeah. Well, I'm gonna try it. I'll try shooting around the other way. I mean, it doesn't seem like the thing to do. But maybe. Well, that was interesting. Same trajectory! That's not exactly the same, but it'll do. Yes! Oh, that... I guess the arrow is saying for you to do that. Okay, I think I got this. Just, same trajectory it yet again. And... right at the end, we can kablam... No, no, no! I missed! I missed the damn thing! Oh, I thought I had this, and then I clicked in the wrong spot, and it was bad. Kill him? Kill... Oh! I had it! I had it! Well, that worked. At the very least, it worked. So, yeah, let's do it again. But let's do it for real this time. And blammo, kablammy, zoomy, blah, 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 blah. Okay, we can get these guys. It's going to be difficult. This bird is not going to want to go and kill them. He's not. He doesn't want to. I can tell you that already. Oh, that is horrible. That is bad. This bird is just fenced in there. I can't get him from that side. That's for damn sure. I can't get him from this side either. Crap. That one stupid... Did I call him a bird? He's a pig, obviously. He's a pig. This is like end of the game right here. And I seriously have to finish this game. Like, right now. Because I have to leave soon. We got this, though. These birds are gonna do this. They're gonna do it. It'll be fine. Because this is pretty much a given. Yeah, look at that. Yes! Okay. Was this the last level, second to last? It's something. It's something, all right. Is this the last level? This doesn't look very much like a last level. I guess I'm supposed to do this. I mean, looks like the obvious thing to do. I'm not sure what to do right now. When you're not sure, just Just shoot the birds randomly. Something will happen. Oh no. Oh no, I overshot it. I overshot it! Didn't work. Did not work at all. Boom! Not very successful, if I say so myself. Oh no! Oh no! Oh no! This is gonna take a bird miracle. That didn't work. That didn't work at all. That worked literally none at all. Man, I gotta hit that thing earlier. Oh, damn. What am I doing here? I did something good the first time. Dude! That sorta did something, I guess. Okay. Wrecking Bird, if you screw me over here, I will never forgive you. Yes! He's so fat, he makes a Godzilla sound. He doesn't look very dead. I don't think he dies. Uh-oh. Boss time! Boss time! Holy crap, what do I do? What do I do? What do I do? I see TNT. Do I hit him with the... Oh, crap! I hit him with the thing. I do the thing, and the TNT happens. And do I hit the meteors into him? Huh. That was not good. That didn't work. Oh, crap. What did I just do? What the hell did I just do? Oh my god, I'm missing everything. Dude, what the hell are you doing? Hit him. I hit him. I'm gonna have to restart this, though. I wonder if Wrecking Bird can hit him directly. What? Well, damn. Okay, I'm restarting, because that was horrible. That was terrible. Whoa, what's over there? There's something interesting over there. Okay, it's gonna hit him, yes! Yes, yes, yes! Okay. Stuff is happening. What's going on up here? I'm gonna go after this thing. No, no, yes! Okay, what does that do? Oh, man. It does stuff. I think he's... Oh, you were so lucky there, space pig guy. What can I do with this bird? Nothing? That's exactly what I can do. Hit him! Yeah! Angry birds are victorious against the pig. The space pig claw guy. Got a claw. Yay! Yay! 3 stars. Okay. Yay! We win! I'm so happy! There's all our space eggs back. Yay! How long will it last this time? Find out next time. No, I'm not gonna try and do that. Maybe I'll do it off screen. I won't be doing that on screen. So there's Angry Bird Space. That's what's been released so far. Coming soon, Fry Me to the Moon. I guess. That's what I read it on the internet. So we've done the first 2 chapters of this game. That's all we have for now. So I thank you for watching Angry Bird Space. I definitely enjoyed it. It's Angry Birds, that's all there is to it. I mean, it's nothing new, I suppose. Of course, I've only played the first one, and I didn't even play that much, but But this one's exactly the same, except for it's in space and gravity puzzles, so it's like Mario Galaxy. So I'm rambling on too long. That was it. There's nothing else to say. Turn up